Bambu Lab P1 and X1 series 3D printers are known for their fast and high quality printing. They are also known for being extremely noisy. But that's slowly becoming history. Before we start, I would like to say a few words. The 3D printer in this video I bought myself with my own money. No one has any influence on the content of the video and no one is paying me for it. The video is for informational purpose only and is not intended to harm anyone. If you would like to support my work, you can do so by subscribing here on YouTube, on my social media and by sharing my videos. This is the Bambu Lab X1C 3D printer. In a recent firmware update, the printer gained support for active motor noise cancellation. You may be familiar with active noise cancellation, ANC for short, from Bluetooth headphones, for example. This technology works on the principle of adding a second sound of the same amplitude and frequency, but with inverted phase, which cancels out the first sound very well. Since sound is actually just vibration, this sound cancellation method can be applied to printer movements through motors. So let's take a look at the noise level before and after the firmware update. I tested the noise level of the printer in an ordinary prefabricated apartment in a 12 square meters room. The printer was placed on a walnut wiener table a few centimeters from the wall. For the measurements, I used a Volcraft SL100 noise meter with a frequency range of 31.5 Hz to 8 kHz set to measure sound at a dBA level that ranges from 30 to 130 decibels. Measurements were taken from a distance of 1 meter from the printer. The microphone recording the noise of the printer was in the same position with the same parameters during all tests. The noise recording of the printers has been adjusted to the same volume as you can hear my voice in the video using this reference, so it should be a very realistic interpretation. For the test, I used the default print profile 0.2 standard. For printing, I used a simple 100 to 100mm block. However, this is a very simple model and when printing a different model, the measured values may be different. The first test was a test of the printer's noise level when printing the first layer. The first layer prints significantly slower than the older layers and the print cooling is not turned on when printing. So let's look at some measurements. As you could hear and now see, the active motor noise cancellation worked very well. In addition, fully enclosing the printer helped to reduce the overall printer noise even further. The second test was a test of the printer's noise level when printing the second layer without part cooling fan. Again, a very noticeable difference in the overall noise level of the printer could be heard and now seen in the overview. The third test was a test of the printer's noise level when printing the third and, in fact, any other layer with part cooling fan turned on. This test could not have turned out any other way. No matter what we do, the printer is now significantly quieter. The new firmware has really significantly reduced the noise of the motors. But it's not so easy to reduce the cooling airflow noise without slowing down the fans. Therefore, in the fourth printer noise test, I decided to turn on the auxiliary print cooling fan in addition to the part cooling fan. You will use this mainly for fast PLA printing. As you can see in the overview, the difference in the noise between the printer with and without active noise cancellation is not that big. The bigger difference in noise was achieved mainly by completely enclosing the printer. To complete the picture, there is a fifth test in which you can hear all the fans in the printer running at maximum power. As you could hear, these really are not quiet 3D printers. The new firmware with active motor noise cancellation has really quietened the printer very nicely. Unfortunately, you will feel this difference in noise mainly with materials where the printer is fully enclosed and the fans are used as little as possible. If you are interested in comparison of noise levels with older printers, subscribe and stay tuned for the next video.